Our first meeting will focus on Afghanistan. For over a decade, NATO allies and partner nations from across the world have stood shoulder to shoulder in our most challenging combat mission. This has been an unprecedented international effort. We have done what we pledged to do. We have dealt a blow against international terrorism in Afghanistan, and we have built up capable Afghan forces of 350,000 troops and police.